Hi, this is Anna Pamitinska. I'm the Adult Tennis Director at Columbia Association. Do you find yourself hitting against players that give you a deep, hard ball to your backhand and you have to back up and be on defense? Not always. Try this the next time you're hitting against someone like that. First, set up in an open stance. Left foot in front will give you a chance to rotate into the shot a little easier. Then, look for a shorter take back. We're looking to redirect the ball rather than to create more power. Finally, complete the stroke with a weight transfer on the front foot. It'll give you a chance to get back in your position and have a stable base at the end of your shot.